Wonder what Madame Beauvoir would make of this.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. Is this soil from Earth? Whoever brought this had a hard time letting go. This might be the only real piece of home we have left now. Boarding the Flores wasn't a guarantee of survival, you know. After what happened to the caravel, some decided to stay on Earth and not chase some dream of interstellar colonization. Maybe they had the last laugh. At least they didn't have to waste all that time on hope. Well, they sure look happy, don't they? But maybe they remind you of people you don't want to think about anymore. That's the one thing everybody on Enoch's got in common. We've all got people it hurts too much to remember. Oh well, one day soon, there won't be anyone left to remember. At least then, it won't hurt no more. Won't that be nice? Marvelous! Someone went to the effort of bringing this all the way from Earth. Can't blame them. I loved this stuff. A couple of cans of this nectar a day, that's the secret to a long life, you know. Well, I can't say why you'd want a long life anymore.